So, this is actually a pretty interesting match. Saucy Pirate had a game against Swamp Rat. They were 4th and 5th seed, but G-Man actually was 8th seed, and he beat 1st seed get here. Also, today, Blake was actually here, but unfortunately he had to drop before Top 8 actually started at 8 p.m. So looks like we're going to Stadium, never mind. I've actually seen Saucy Snake before. Yeah, I know that he has fun with the character, but I don't know if he's pulled him out of tournament very often. Anyways, G-Man is playing his standard Zelda, or as he calls it, Up Smash the character. Ooh, that was nice. I'm gonna say that because I'm going to assume he was confident.
Right,
getting
good.
Isn't that on purpose?
Yeah. I have no idea either. The Snake has a lot of projectiles and stuff. Zelda does have, he's a pretty fast follower, right? So he's still getting some up smash stuff. Ooh, however. Got it. Alright, so I was actually doing some friendlies in 3.6 against G-Man just last night, and I learned that you can't actually reflect the sleep dart. It. I'm not sure if that's a thing in 3.5 as well, or if that changed.
Power shield.
Power shield or just use a reflector move. It just doesn't hit him.
Oh wow. Weird.
Oh! He just traps the... Yeah, traps Saucy with the fire and lightning kick. Didn't quite kill, but it's much less. Ooh, full curve. Lightning kicks the extended hitbox, or hurt box, I guess. Tech chase with the sleep dart. Mission accomplished. Decides to reload it, however, it was a little bit late on that, so G-Man does get a slight punish on him. However, Zelda doesn't have enough mobility to actually tech chase like that. And this one will kill. I was going to say it won't, but after that up air. Man. Alright, so G-Man's going cheap now and down throwing forever. So, you can see that there's still chain grabs. And he definitely has the mobility to tech chase now. He pulls it out every once in a while, but it's not that common. The time he's pulled it out, it's worked pretty well.
Right.
It's just a question of every once in a while he'll pull it out, but it'll be just barely too late. Ooh, and barely taken. Whaps him straight across the stage.
Got some,
oh yeah, for sure. I don't believe that Sheik... Does Sheik have any sort of spike in this game? And with that, Saucy will take game one. Alright. Because that is definitely something that you can abuse. Like, really hard.
Yeah. Nope, no spike.
So I do not expect G-Man to stay Zelda going into this. Maybe. Or, I'm assuming if he does, it'll that seems to work quite a lot. I don't know, we might see a slow up or something. Indeed.
I
would say
that's the biggest favorite.
Huh? Why would you say that?
I don't know, it's just like
kind of a feeling.
And it's also just kind of like a G-Man that I think everybody
would have. Yeah, I agree with that. I think he gets more mileage off his Zelda sometimes, depending on if he can get the up smash, up smash, up smash lightning kick. That's basic.
Yes. Yeah, there we go. And
here comes
Luigi.
All right. Going to Green Hill Zone.
Three, two, one, go!
He generally likes long flat stages with both Luigi and Zelda. I don't know. Yeah, with the
bigger blast on the side.
Does Green Hill still have the giant blast on the top as well?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna because the down through the C4 later,
right?
Let's see how it goes. He does roll behind, so he Oh, I
didn't think it actually landed yet.
That is true. However, he's gonna need to get to actually apply some saucy. Oh my god. very they play each other all the time in Melee, where G-Man does actually mean Luigi.
Oh! The walk of Shoryuken! Okay, let's go G-Man, let's see if we can bring it back after that. That was beautiful.
And he does have a spike now, so if you can hit him off stage actually space secret, then that's a dead snake. Snake definitely has the range, which is something that we discovered.
Oh no!
No. Oh! Oh! Didn't work this time.
It worked earlier against Saucy's.
But against Cheeseburger's in Melee. Oh, wow, that. Yeah, that didn't shield poke? Or did it break? The fair will kill.
Right.
So G-Man is definitely at the stock and percent deficit. However, this is not unwinnable. So he.
Oh,
oh no! No! I'm pretty. So Saucy definitely won that match. I think G-Man won it in spirit
and heart
by quite a bit.